Kid X leaving, like people need to grow, people know where they have to be at a particular time, you know. And if you feel good, wherever you're at, the platform wouldn't take you where you want to go, you know. You know, these days, like, artists are very independent, you know. And if you want to, like, send them 360 and things like that, you need to be popping a lot of money into them, you know. And as you know, like, with Cash Time, we are very, like, individual artists more than anything, you know. Me as my E, I'm responsible of pushing Township Councillor, you know. Ganda Ganda is out there working hard to push Township Councillor in our own pace, you know. And with Kid X as well, if he, that's how he felt, you know, like he needs to grow. And another thing, he, you know, like, clearly, like in the team, you know, there was a little bit of turmoil, you know, like, you know, like, and some uncomfortability there and there, you know, for people, you know. So, like, and what's good for the guys like Kid X, they never went out there and said, yo, me, my things are not pushed on at Cash Time. It was always the people on Twitter, you know, and it never. Let me say, as I'm going, like, Leonda, I'm going to have a place where I'm cool, I nag, you know. You try by all means to get away from the negativity. That's why I never even, like, I retweeted things like that, you know. That's what I liked about Kid X, even with the track that he just released, you know, saying thanks to Amachita for putting me on, you know, like. It just shows that he's just a sincere guy. He's a very positive-minded person. He wants to move on with his life, and he wants to take care of his brand more than anything. You know, and if you feel that you want to get in that space, and wherever you're at, you are not happy, yeah, you have to do that. You know, and for me, I'm supporting Kid X. I've got a song with him. He's still my boy. We still call each other like that, you know. Happy birthday, things like it comes through, you know. So for me now, there's no anything, you know, bad between me and I, you know. Like, yeah, man, it's all love.